Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Lucus.
I don't know. All right. How's the nerves going, Charlie?
The nerves?
Yeah.
They don't exist.
Awesome. What? Flowers?
Yes, flowers.
Flower madness.
Flower madness. And my voice is better.
Resort, going to get Charlie and the groomsmen. Hey, Katie. All right, so the girls have gotten their pictures taken and we're seeing how the boys are doing. How's everybody feeling? There's gonna be a very happy hour later with the open bar. Awesome. Dan's the man. So, keyboards, I imagine you guys can do that in tandem.
breathtaking view, Kathryn and Charles have chosen to be joined together in the covenant of marriage. We gather here to give them our love, support, blessings, and prayers. Many of you have traveled a great distance to be part of this joyous occasion. Kathryn and Charles wish to thank you for your presence here, knowing that your fond memories of this day, along with theirs, will only grow with
you. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face, the rains fall soft upon your fields, and until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand. May God see with you and bless you. May you see your children's children. May you be poor in misfortune and rich in blessings. May you know nothing but happiness from this day forward. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the warm rays of sun fall upon your home, and may the hand of a friend always be near. May green be the grass you walk on. May blue be the skies above you. May pure be the joys that surround you. May true be the hearts that love you.
This song right here is called Be My World, and it's for Charlie.
Today. So, Kitty, this is for you.
The wedding ring is a visible symbol of the bond that unites two hearts in endless love. It is the circle of life, and it is the seal of the vows that you have made to one another today. I'd like to place on your finger. Please be with me, Kathryn. Kathryn, my love.
Kathryn, my love.
With this ring I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
And promise to love you.
And promise to love you.
Through whatever life may bring us.
Through whatever life may bring us.
Okay, I'll place this on the screen and repeat after me. Charles, my love.
Charles, my love.
With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
And promise to love you.
And promise to love you.
Through whatever life may bring us.
Through whatever life may bring us.
Now that they have joined themselves in the union of marriage, may you strive always to remember this commitment and the same spirit that you now exhibit here today. We all bear witness to the ceremony you have just performed. And by the power vested in me and by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
welcome the parents of the groom, Laura and Frank Lukes. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Flower Girl, Peyton Wetland. Isn't she adorable? Please welcome bridesmaid Mary Flynn, escorted by groomsmaid Corey Fletcher. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome maid of honor Susie Wetland, escorted by best man Chris Hansen. Welcome to Charlie's best man, Chris Hansen.
All right, everybody, thanks for coming. Is this thing on?
No.
No.
What?
What a fantastic job.
Now it's on.
Yeah.
All right, I know everybody's hungry, so I'm going to keep this short and sweet. I've known Charlie for a long time, like going on about 11, 12 years now. And since he's been with Katie, I've never seen him so happy. Like, Charlie and Katie are a perfect couple. Katie, you're an amazing girl, and I wish you guys all the best. I want everyone to put your glasses up. We'll have a cheers to Charlie and Katie Lukes. Cheers.
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 Very nice.
We are family.
Let's give these four a nice welcome. Come on, everyone.
Fire!
single men to come forward at this time. All the single guys onto the dance floor. That's right, all the single men come forward. Charlie, before we toss that garter, take a look over here. Do you see any single friends that need to be coming forward? How about over here and over there? Anybody, we got them all? Take a look. They all look like a bunch of musicians to me. All right, Richard will set you up. All right, gentlemen. Hands out of the pockets. Hands up over your heads. On the count of three, Charlie, let that garter fly. Here we go. One, two, three. Lucas was ready to come flying over the top there, I saw. Hey, let's give it one more try. You ready? On the count of three, let it fly. One, two, three. Tackle football there.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.
You left her taste, but yeah, she left.
If you immediately eat a banana, go to the brain. Now imagine your hand.
The hands.
Imagine your hand is on crack. This is what happens to your hand on crack.